With many parts of North India struggling amid heavy rain, severe waterlogging was reported from Rupnagar in Punjab. A drone captured the extent of the damage on the morning of July 10. Entire fields, streets, and neighborhoods were flooded amid heavy downpour. While over 25 people have died in 3 days, more rain is predicted over the next couple of days for Punjab, as well as Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Haryana, Jammu and Kashmir, Rajasthan, Delhi and nearby areas.